I actually have a professional question.
Oh, yeah.
Which is, how are you so natural and dry and good and scene-stealing and funny and confident? Like, how do you do it?
Drew, first of all, you're kind. Second of all, when directors come up, when I see a director walking my way and I'm like, oh, they're going to give me a note, I immediately stop them and say, before you say anything, I have no range, but go ahead. What were you going to say?